Hi, I'm Jaap Kalkman from Skinny River Fly Supply. Today I'm going to review a guideline rod. It's the LXC 11 foot 6 switch rod for number 8 and 9 line. I really like this rod. It's a 5 piece rod, so it travels easy for air travel. It's a rod that you could use for a lot of fish, like Atlantic, smaller Atlantic rivers, golden dorado stuff, light salt water stuff. Very easy rod to travel with because it's 5-piece and it will fit in a luggage. I fish it today with DDC Connect, which is a long, robust, Scandi shooting head. And I fish it with a poly leader, extended a bit to almost, sure, I would say twice the rod length, with one of my dry flies. And the reason why I like this rod a lot is that it's an enormously versatile rod. It fishes very pleasant, easy, and you can load it up on a short cast very nicely, and it will perform a very long cast very well, and it will perform a wide variety of cast very well. So it's a very nice combination of rod and line to fish all day long. The rod has a progressive action. It's quite fast, but it has a relatively soft tip that makes it so that it loads up quite easy on short cast. This tip will make that really easy. Here I got just maybe half of my head out of the water, and you can see that with very little effort I can load up that soft kind of tip, and I can still very pleasantly fish and easily fish this dry fly. And to me this is very important on a day of fishing where you do a lot of like little short casts. You fish close to shore, and a very stiff, more even rod will be hard to load on a shorter cast. They'll perform very good on long cast, but on short cast they'll be harder to load. So this rod also, in this progressive taper, is very nice for just plain overhand casting. Cast very much, very similar feel to an ordinary single hand rod. Which is rather uncommon with switch rods, because they mostly perform spay cast reasonably well, but overhead cast not that well. Then the other thing that I really like about this rod is how versatile it is. It does any kind of cast quite well, especially with the DDC Connect line. You can easily go from an airborne cast like a snake roll to more like a circle or a waterborne cast like a double spay, and it still loads that that rod quite nicely and performs well for that, even with sink tips up to a 15 foot type 8. So things like a double spay or a circle cast, it all performs that very nice and with very little effort. Then for longer lines, where you start to fish more traditional casting distance, the progressive action really loads up in the butt end of the rod, and it creates a lot of speed. It's a very pleasant, light rod with a lot of speed. And it does that good for either single hand or double button hand. And then if you would have to, I fished this rod on the Skeena, for example, very big water. And if you would have to do a cast that is like extremely long distance, I'll just do a bit more line here, then you can do a double hand overhand cast. And it performs that also very nice. So, with all those different kind of casts, it's a very easy casting rod that has a very versatile application. And I really like it. It's great. Thank you. Thanks for watching. You can subscribe somewhere underneath on this video if you would like to see more of our YouTube videos, or come visit us on our website www.skeenerriverflysupply.com.